Ladies and gentlemen, for any pianist in the world, including me, of course, it is such a great honor to play in this unique and prestigious place. Liszt is my idol, and as you know, there is a tradition which has been lost among us classical pianists, which is the improvisation. Only jazz pianists and organ players improvise today. So Liszt was a great improviser, and of course Chopin, and before them Mozart, Beethoven, Bach. So I would like, especially for you, to improvise a few minutes as a homage à Liszt. Oh.
Thank you.
After the great Liszt, his great friend Chopin. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.